for the first time, a two-front warlike situation. Pakistan, of course, from the very beginning, still they are continuing their activities in the border. Inside, they are encouraging terrorism. Outside, they are pushing terrorists. Pakistan is a safe haven for terrorists. China also. Of late, they are becoming more belligerent. The entire India-China border, they are building up their military strength. Military mobilization, infrastructure, equipment, everything, entire India-China border, from Arunachal, Ladakh, Sikkim, Himachal, Uttarakhand.